Most Outstanding Healthcare Project, Primary Children's and Family Research Center at Huntsman Cancer Institute. Phase 4 of this world-renowned cancer center adds 225,000 square feet to the existing HCI campus with opulently designed spaces that offer the comfort and warmness of a 4-star resort. In addition to 85,000 square feet of lab space and 81,000 square feet of population research space, this $125 million phase added 165 offices, 2 inspiring 2-story tall interior atriums, 2 sky bridges that connect lab spaces, and a beautiful outside plaza that was designed to promote collaboration between researchers in casual settings. Challenges included tying complex electrical and mechanical systems into Phase 1, which was built in 1999, and excavating 150,000 cubic yards of rock and soil from a tight 2.5-acre work site. The project was submitted by Architectural Nexus and Jacobson Construction.